Welcome back, everybody. Joined by senior quad captain and guard Matt Skrelger of the men's basketball team. Matt's helped lead the team to the second seed in the Empire League tournament with just a phenomenal all-around season. Thanks for the time. Freshman year, you saw some action. Sophomore year, you were one of the top guys off the bench. Last year, starting lineup, another solid all-around season. And this year, almost really taking the lead, leading the team in assists, steals, second in scoring, rebounding, just doing some of everything. What do you think you can contribute that success to? And why has it been such a good year for you personally?
In the off season, that's your time to get better. Just a lot of hard work. These past three off seasons, like you said, started coming off the bench. Sophomore year started. Last year, got put into a bigger role, so you can expand your game. This year, I think the coaches have given me a lot of freedom to do what I want out there on the court, and just try to contribute in any way. So if there's a game where I'm not scoring, and I could grab a couple rebounds or get a couple steals, give us some extra possession, just set other people up who are shooting well, just try to do that. And first and foremost, winning is the most important thing, so that's just what I try to get done.
17-8 in the regular season. An incredible performance by you against Elmira, 20 points on just 10 shots, 6 boards, 6 assists, 3 steals, and I think you had 7 or 9 of the last 14 points in the 14-1 run that gave you guys the win. Are you happy with the regular season? How do you look at the 17-8 mark and then 10-4 in the conference?
17-8 was pretty good. Coming in, you set lofty goals. So we were hoping for 20 wins in the regular season. We could still accomplish that. We got a piece of the Empire A crown. We didn't end up hosting, but hopefully we can take care of business up in Hardwick. And that game was definitely an exciting one on senior night. Just didn't want to lose. Wanted to end the season out in the right way with a win. Going into the conference tournament with some momentum.
You're going up to Hardwick. They're the number one seed. You guys are the number two seed. Nazareth is number three, and Alfred is number four. So the 2-3 matchup versus Nazareth, you guys have had two phenomenal games against them. I was watching both. Maybe 1, 2, 3 keys to possibly propel you into that conference title game against either Hartwick or Alfred, if you guys are able to top Nazareth.
Naz, very tough physical team. They defend well. They have shooters. They're experienced. Like you said, we had two really close games, and I could have gone either way with a play here or play there. So the fact that we ever beat them twice doesn't really mean anything. It's going to be another coin flip. If we keep our composure, keep our turnovers down, and take good shots, I think we can handle business. Hopefully, like you said, propel us into the title game.
Awesome season. It's been a pleasure to watch. Again, the whole career that we talked a little bit about on Thursday. It's been a pleasure to watch it, and best of luck coming up Friday and hopefully Saturday.
Thanks a lot.